Lights on, police teen up, triple and pocket the protester inside the corridor. And a bro is teaching everybody how to get moved away by the police later.
But even the professor are warning the police. The temporary leader still calling everyone to ready to state their position, ready to get moved away by the police.
Say, dear student, don't force against the police, just ease your body, let the police do their job. Meanwhile, there are some people with different opinion already broke into the official building, try to secure themselves or find a way out. I think we better keep calm and carry on to the official building.
Okay. Occupy the executive UN chamber room is quietly going on right now. My other protester staged a sit-in.